एजुकेशन प्रैक्टिस पेपर 14। द ग्रेटेस्ट सेटिस्फैक्शन फॉर ए गुड टीचर इज प्रोग्रेस ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स। कंपल्सरी एजुकेशन सिस्टम वॉज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन इंडिया बाई गोपाल कृष्ण गोखले। एजुकेशन सिस्टम विच इज फॉलोड बाई लार्जेस्ट नंबर ऑफ पीपल इज फॉर्मल एजुकेशन। In Indian Institute of Advanced Study IIAS is situated in Simla. The Ramayana was written for the first time by Valmiki. Education by experience means getting education by direct experience. I want to become a teacher because of producing intelligent students. Students respect the teacher if he teaches the lesson attractively. The Central Institute of Indian Language is situated at Mysore. Vidyasagar is related to wisdom remarriage, widow remarriage. Vidyasagar related to widow remarriage. The university started by Mother Teresa in Tamil Nadu is at Mother Teresa University. I will choose the education system in terms of good educational objectives. National Youth Day is celebrated to commemorate the birthday of Swami Vivekananda. Literacy rate is very low in Bihar. The essential aids for teaching in classroom is teaching aids like blackboard, etc. The main objective of Vardha education system is both compulsory free education, job oriented education. Who has written the famous book, The Enchantress of Florence? It is Salman Rushdie. Kothari Commission was established in the year 1964. Salim Ali College of Ecology is located at Pondicherry. Teacher's duty is a developmental task. Annamalai University is located at Chidambaram. To be attentive in class requires both A and B, interest of students, interest of teacher. Preschool is for 1 to 3 year children. Women University lay foundation for development of women. Rural population of Tamil Nadu is 65.8. Rajaram Mohan Roy is a social reformer. National Dedication Day is celebrated for death anniversary of Indira Gandhi. Educational system followed in Veda period is Gurukula education. Omar Khayyam is a Persian poet. What will you do to help a poor child? Give free education. The former Vice Chancellor of Dravidian University is Dr. V.I. Subramaniam. Which one of the following university is located in Assam? Is Tezpur University. The author of Malgudi Days is R.K. Narayan. School and Society is written by John D.V. National Program for Education was introduced in the year 1986. Gifted child is the outcome of both A and B, heredity and environment. Language formulae followed in Tamil Nadu after independence is two languages. In India, higher secondary education is provided for 2 years. Good learning depends on a teacher's teacher's talent. Good learning depends on Teachers Talent. Nagaland University is located at Lumani. Vice Chancellor of Jawaharlal Nehru University, who later became the President of India, is K.R. Narayanan. Headquarters of UNESCO is in Paris. Northeast Hill University is situated at Meghalaya. New education policy determines what student does. In education, individual difference means both A and B, physical difference and personality difference. Dravidian University is located at Education by Dialogue is famous in Greek. Teaching aids are both A and B. Libraries, workshop, lab, computer. National Science Center is located at New Delhi. The author of My Truth is Indira Gandhi. Thank you. Thank you for watching. This is the end of all practice tests. So totally, we have posted 14 practice tests for education methodology. I hope it was very useful for you. Thank you. Thank you for watching.